Right, so this is the first time I have a first and only time I have a camera woman. Usually gonna be just me with a GoPro first person, but this is a special episode obviously because we have a little helper here. Right, so yeah, we're here in Notting Hill Gate, and we're just trying to look for interesting stuff that I can shoot. Okay, let's move on. Says resident permit holders only, which means this big block of building probably has like a permit to be in this huge piece of land. But this is a big park and it looks really nice, and it's not for us mortals. There you go, that's London for you. Let's go. Building approaches. It's very stationary, but I'm gonna catch it. I'm gonna go even closer. This architecture looks like that that house from that Powerpuff Girls. It's not that interesting, is it? We should have went to East London. This is just posh housing, that's all. Another resident permit only. This one's good. It's a church. Looks nice. It's a bit boring. Nice.
We arrived at Shepherds Bush.
Where we go next? I don't know, maybe Westfield, maybe go some shopping because it's my favorite thing.
I do in London, just shopping, 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 right? Let's go.
Okay. So, one of my favorite things is just taking pictures of railroads and trains. I think they're really good looking. That's it. A proper exhibition. Hammersmith now. I'm taking pictures of some stuff. I don't know. Still in Hammersmith, but the sun has set and we have no business taking pictures anymore. I bought some Bosnian coffee and I'm gonna go home, try to see what I did and maybe edit the photos if I had the time. See you later and thank you for watching.